moment from Saudi?
The thing is that I am married and I kind of thought about having a second wife without my first wife knowing. But she found out and she left my house, went to her parents and is now asking me to, you know, let her go. And I'm trying to convince her that it was a mistake and then, you know, and I don't want it anymore or something like that. What's the best course of action for me? Because she thinks that I'm a very bad person and some of the things she thinks are true, but I'm willing to work on myself. I'm really scared and everything, so being
okay,
advise me what should I
do. I will advise you, inshallah. Man says from Saudi.